Enjoying the beginning of this week. I'm off work. I've kind of injured it again. I think I done it at work Friday last. So I've been off work, and it's not been too great. It's my first day to go out, just walk about, see how far I can sort of push myself. And I kind of got a certain way, and then my back started hurting a bit. But anyway, enough about my back. I'm so bored of talking about it. Anywho, what I wanted to do today was a double whammy. Basically, Jasmine's tags. She's done two and tagged me twice. So I'd like to do that for you today. Okay, let's start with the oldest one. It's a 5-question tag, and I haven't given them any thought yet because I just now just sat down. Okay, number one, how much butter do you like on your bread? Tons. I love butter. I like slightly salted butter as well, which is even more unhealthy, if you like. But I really love it. Number two, do you like marmalade? Yes, I do like marmalade, but it all depends how it's made and how tart it is. If it's too bitter, I just don't like it. It has to be done correctly, and I like a little bit of the peel inside there as well. So yeah, I do like marmalade, but I like it more on the sweet side. Number three, do you have any catalogue books? No, I used to have catalogue book. I think it was Littlewoods. I might be wrong, but anyway. And I bought my Hoover out of it. It was at a time when I was kind of signing on and stuff, and I didn't have sort of money available straight up, so you can just pay a bit each month. So I managed to get my Hoover, but after that I got rid of that catalogue, and I don't like to have catalogues or owe money or anything like that. I've got HP and all that, I just don't like it. Credit cards, don't like it. Number four, were you well liked or bullied at school? Well, I don't think I was overly well liked. I had my own friend. Usually I'd hang out with just one friend. And I was bullied as well. So at times, not all the whole way through, just at times. And so a bit of both really. But number five, ever swam naked in a swimming pool or sea or river? No, I haven't done the naked thing. No. Okay, that's the end of the first one. So I hope you like that one, Jazz. I hope it sufficed. And the next one, the latest one is 5 questions again. And number one, what film wouldn't you recommend to anyone? Oh. Knowledge? What's that film with Will Smith in it?
Legend.
Was it that one with a terrible ending?
Yeah.
Legend. Oh, great film. I was getting all excited about it, thinking about the possibilities that, you know, you could do in that circumstance without giving too much of the film. Google it, just have a look at the quick, you know, sort of synopsis of it. But rubbish ending. I was so fed up. I wouldn't even tell my worst enemy if I had one to watch that. Seriously, if you want to get yourself frustrated and fed up, then watch it. Oh, so annoying. And I've seen a couple of films like that which have just been deleted out of my memory. I can't even remember them. As you can see, I had to ask Nigel to remind me. Ugh, number two. It's moving on, hey? Have you ever walked out or been sacked from a job? Yes. I don't think I've been sacked from a job, but I have walked out of a job. And that was in a hospital job that I had once. I was working as sort of administration / reception type thing. And I was still on my induction week. We have a week of training, just, you know, fire drills, health and safety, ward evacuation, that kind of stuff. And I was on that. Well, I'd finished this particular day and I decided to pop back to the office just to let them know that I was there, you know. And the manager took it upon herself to accuse me of skiving off all that morning, when it was obvious that I was at the lectures and the classes, because you have to write your name down on every single one. She could check them easily within 2 minutes of the phone call. She decided not to do that. Instead, she called me, Skiver. Well, I hadn't even started my job. I was still only on induction. And she had her daughter working in the same office, who had her friends working in the office that they'd taken on this stuff. So there was like this whole clique that I discovered. So I was already feeling decidedly uncomfortable when I discovered that her whole family and friends were going to be working in the same room as me. And that was before that argument, and I thought, oh, this doesn't look good, a bit of nepotism going on. Anywho, so after this disagreement, if you like, happened, and she called me a skiver. I told her to stick her the job up her arse. I said, I'm too good for you lot anyway. I said this is like a den of vipers, and I walked out. I did write a complaint actually to the hospital and advised them that they should break up the little clique that's going on in there, because it doesn't make for a really nice work environment. And also, I befriended somebody that worked in the same room, and she was totally on her own. They picked on her, they bullied her, and she'd had a really, really hard time, and she was in tears when she told me this. So I did advise the hospital on this, and also found out that they, at the time, this is about 10 years ago now, that at the time, it cost the NHS £5,000 to take on a member of staff. That's with induction training and all that. So can you imagine how much money that they're losing with this clique going on? I don't even know how many other people came before me or after me. But anyway, yes, I have walked out of a job and told her where to stick it. Number three, did you have a childish crush on anyone? I think everybody has childish crushes. I can't remember the name of anybody I had a crush on, I couldn't tell you. But yeah, I certainly did. Number three, have you felt pressured in doing something that you didn't want to, I think it says, didn't want to do? Yeah, I think everybody's had that. Sometimes you just go ahead and do it anyway, because it's going to save a whole heap of hassle. But there'll be things that I just wouldn't do for anybody's sake. That's just my strong mind. I won't be pressured to do anything, that's me. Right, and last but not least, number five, what are you addicted to? Well, I like tea. That's an addiction, isn't it? I like tea. What else am I addicted to? My Nigel's cuddles. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the tag. And I hope you liked that, Jasmine. I hope you're having a wonderful day. And I'll speak to you all soon. Take care of each other out there. Okay, be nice to each other. And thank you so much for watching. Keep it real, okay? Bye.